There's a crook out there with a serious grudge against ATMs.
Three times in less than a week, police say the same guy has caused tens of thousands of dollars in damage. WESH News' Bob Keeling live right now in the studio with the surveillance video. And Bob, police say they're confident someone will see this guy and know who he is.
Well, and Martha, this case is really odd, Ocoee police say, because the usual motive people have for going after ATMs, of course, is the cash inside. But they say this guy just wants to do damage.
On Monday night, Ocoee police say this scene played out at a SunTrust on West Colonial and a nearby Bank of America. A man in a leather jacket in his 20s or 30s with a slim build taking a sledgehammer and smashing the cash machines again and again. Each time, police say no money is taken. The guy doesn't even try.
It's very strange. I've never seen anything like this before.
The detective working the case says each time the guy in the leather jacket takes his swipes at the ATM, then takes off in a gold-colored Toyota or a Honda.
We've had snatch and grabs, and we have had vehicles driven into businesses to get ATMs, and all to get the money. In this case, the person just wants to damage ATM.
Watch this video from last week. Police say the same man appears to throw a large rock or brick at the machine. This guy's ATM anger is starting to add up. Police say the total damages done are estimated at around $20,000 and counting. But this time, police are hopeful that the cameras have done their job.
It's very clear who someone out there knows who it is.
Now, because this guy has caused so much damage, police say they intend to file felony criminal mischief charges against him. If you think you know him, you can call Crime Line at 800-423-TIPS. Your anonymous information could earn you a cash reward. Martha.